We decided, what the heck, let's try and see what happens to a carbon fiber barrel when we put 1,000 rounds through it as fast as we can.